Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. There are steps that everyone must know in order to extract gold from stones. After grinding the stone, we use a magnet to remove the iron. Immediately after that, we use the roasting process. Then comes the chemical process. We use nitric acid or sulfuric acid. Warning: the process shown in this video involves highly corrosive acids and should only done outside or in a fume hood. Using safety gear such as gloves, goggles, and a respirator is mandatory. Then we use aqua regia. Is a mixture of 3 parts of hydrochloric acid and 1 part of nitric acid. It is used for refining of the noble metals like gold and platinum. To neutralize nitric acid, we use urea and water. To precipitate gold, we use iron sulfate and water. Smelting. Smelting was a more advanced method used by ancient civilizations to extract gold from stones. It involved heating the stone to extremely high temperatures to separate the gold from other minerals. The gold would melt and collect at the bottom while impurities would be left behind. Smelt. For anyone who wants to buy some smelting equipment and gold prospecting equipment, you will find a link in the description box. They are good and at a reasonable price for each one. Please like and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to click on the bell icon to get new video updates. Thanks for watching.